here goes Ibitoye, and he has explosive pace. Ibitoye through the middle. Ibitoye could well be away here. Max Lahine sets off in great pursuit, because Ibitoye will score Quinn's second try in the afternoon.
Second phase was the lightning quick finish from Gabriel Ibitoye.